I'm the only
one. What am I missing?
I've no doubt that Black Ribbon is the worst headmaster at Hogwarts.